After celebrities like Anushka Sharma, Kangana Ranaut, Farhan Akhtar, Richa Chadda, now Kareena Kapoor Khan is demanding justice for the 19-year-old woman who was brutally gang-raped in UP's Hathras. Kareena took to her Instagram handle where she condemned the barbaric incident. "So sorry, Manisha," writes Kareena with a broken heart emoticon. Earlier, Akshay Kumar expressed his anger over the heinous crime and demanded death penalty for the accused on Twitter. Meanwhile, the victim, who was admitted to Safdarjung Hospital, succumbed to her injuries on 29th of September.